about you. And what you need to do is just so commit yourself to get your friends, your family, your coworkers, get everybody out there in the next couple of weeks. Get people to show up at the polls and vote. Because what we need to do is oust the status quo. She has the experience, she has the character, she has that background.